Hi, I'm Steve Caswell, and I'll be taking the cruise to Japan in April 2024. What you're going to see in this video is a Microsoft Flight Simulator flight over the first port stop in Shimizu, which is known for its beautiful port and its view of Mount Fuji. And we're also going to have an up-close and personal flight around Mount Fuji. My plan is to fly over every port stop on the cruise so we can see the topography and key sites from the air. Here is a map of Shimizu. Our flight will start from the far right at a small airport near the Marine Science Center, and we'll then circle through Shimizu and head up the coast to the Miho no Matsubara, which is a grove of pine trees that almost every excursion will stop at because of its view of Mount Fuji over the bay. Most of the excursions will take place in Shimizu and will also include Nihondaira, which is a plateau about 1,000 feet high that you get to via cable car. Our flight will go right over Nihondaira. This map shows the bay, which stretches north to several cities including Fuji and Fujinomiya. One of the excursions goes to a Shinto shrine in Fujinomiya, where climbers often pray before climbing Mount Fuji. While we won't fly over these cities, we will fly around Mount Fuji for a sensational view of the mountain and the valleys beneath it. But enough talk. It's time for the flight, which will be on a Cessna 172 Skyhawk in Shimizu and a Beechcraft Baron 58 around Mount Fuji.
Cessna Charlie Alpha Zulu 182 is type Cessna Skyhawk 1 mile northwest of Romeo Juliet Sierra Zulu 600 feet. Request flight following.
Cessna Charlie Alpha Zulu 182 Tokyo Center. Squawk 5153.
Squawk 5153 Cessna 182.
Cessna 182 radar contact 2 miles northwest of Romeo Juliet Sierra Zulu 900 feet. Altimeter 2 niner decimal niner 2.
Roger Cessna 182.